This is for the light, and this is for the fan inside.
These Brockton High School students are in a special clean energy summer program. Today, they were showing off their model homes powered by solar.
The wiring is in between here. So the black space is the wiring area, and the solar panels go through the wiring.
With our TV light emulating the sun, you can see that this is a working model. In fact, all of these are.
I wanted to be part of this forum because, like, I feel like whenever we talk about solar energy, it's like kind of like a broad thing, and I wanted to see like how it actually works.
You are all the future.
Barry Reeves of the Northeast Clean Energy Council was the guest this morning. The course is taught by Duval Tyson, a military veteran now working in renewable energy. The course is the first of its kind in the state, and Brockton is hoping to turn it into a year-round program.
Over the course of the program, they've actually learned what career fields are in solar, not just somebody going on the roof. It's the architect behind it. It's the management of it. It's the design aspect of it. They've learned a vast amount of knowledge of how solar is stored.
Many of the students say they are now thinking about careers in clean energy.
I never really had the thought of it until we had a presentation in June. And since then, I've really been thinking about it, specifically the being able to like install solar panels onto houses. I thought that was very interesting. So I'm kind of trying to get into that right now, see if it's my thing.
My brother, he has solar panels on his house, and you can really see a difference, not in like utilities, saving money, and I find that so fascinating.
In Brockton, Todd Kiskevich, WCVB News Center 5.